5,000 Role Models is a male mentoring program here in the district. And primarily what we do is put our minority males in front of positive mentors that they can emulate. The mentors come into the schools and have workshops with them on a variety of different topics. Could be etiquette, money management, anger management, just different topics. We also expose the young men to a variety of different experiences, college tours, job shadowing events.
The 5,000 Role Models of Excellence was originally founded in 1993 by Congresswoman Frederica S. Wilson under a different title in Miami-Dade County. It drew so much interest from potential mentors that a name change was in order, as well as expanding to other areas of Florida. They've also expanded membership identification.
If you identify yourself as a minority or a male that needs servicing or that needs a role model, we don't turn anyone away. Just kind of like our historically black colleges and our Divine Nine, how they were created for a certain demographic because there was a need there. But now we accept anybody. We also have mentors that are not just minority men, but come from all parts of our community, all races, all nationality. It's primarily just men mentoring male youth in the community.
Event coordinator Willie Hall explains the importance of male-to-male mentorship.
A lot of times is that they don't have the opportunities. So how do you know how to be a man if you've never had a man in your home, a positive man in your home, or you've never had a positive male teacher or a positive male in your life, in your community, that shows you how to be a man? And so that's primarily what this program is about. It's very important. Men and women play an important part, but it's especially important for men, young men, to see other men, how they interact in different situations, to talk about different things that other men go through.
The organization is fully committed to offering students opportunities they normally would not have considered. This year, they flew to D.C. to attend the Congressional Black Caucus Legislative Conference. Savon Torres and Branson Rudolph talk about their experience with the 5,000 and how the trip to D.C. offered them new perspectives.
It's the unity and the brotherhood I saw. And when I saw that, I wanted to be a part of that. Like, that trip to Washington gave me that professional environment, and I myself adopted some of that into my own, like, actual daily living.
One of my friends actually lately said that, not like I seem more serious, but when it comes down to doing my work, I'm not distracted. I don't let nothing distract me while I'm doing my work. Like, hey, they want to talk, I'm like, hey, not right now, like I usually would, because now I understand the importance of getting that done in a timely fashion.
The 5,000 Role Models of Excellence is always looking out for more mentors.
So I just want to primarily put out a call to positive men in the community that are looking to volunteer 4 hours a school year to come into our schools and mentor our young men and help create the change. It's bigger than us. It's bigger than anything that the Congresswoman ever dreamed about. And we're always looking for mentors to come in and be a part of what this change has taken place with our young men.
Oh, and the significance of the tie.
So the big hand represents the mentor.
The little hand, the mentee.
And the red is power in the workplace. But all of this together symbolizes that with the mentor and the mentee working together, they can accomplish anything.
I'm Rance Adams for River City Live.
The 5,000 Role Models of Excellence is open to middle and high school age young men who are looking to connect and open their perspectives for future growth. You can find out how you can register your youth or become a volunteer mentor at DuvalSchools.org/5,000Role Models. We'll have more River City Live right after this.